you know, we talk about that kind of thing. You know, things don't always go our way and don't always go according to plan or how we would draw them up. And, you know, even if you fall behind early, there's no need to panic. We got a lot of game left, and I thought our guys did a real good job of just, you know, like we said, trying to grind out at bats and work our way back in the game, and took advantage of a couple mistakes. And, you know, overall, it was a good night for us.